Lindholm, he was checked, and Simmons able to get the puck to Couturier. Couturier turns and fires wide. It's all the way out to Grossman. They'll just nudge it in along the board. Simmons tracks it down. He's passed to Reed. Stepping in front. Shot save. Rebound. He scores! Great first save by Hiller, but Reed stayed with it. Over 5 minutes from the Wells Fargo Center. Flyers with a 1-0 lead. Here's a turnover by Anaheim. Hartnell after the puck. Voracek in the corner. Voracek with a quick shot. Save Hiller as he had to deal with Braden Schenn right in the crease area. Being harassed by the forecheck of the Ducks. Nice touch pass there, but overskated by Braden Schenn. And so the Ducks have it going the other way. Cogliano holds, fires, and Mason fought that one off. I think he got a piece of it as Voracek goes over and gets that to Hartnell. And now they get the disc to Schenn. Crisscrosses, gives to Voracek. Voracek to Hartnell for the one-timer. Save Hiller, rebound! And they finally blow it dead. Braden Schenn. Pass to Giroux. Simmons down low, takes the puck, waits, and right back to Giroux. Voracek is snuck down the back door. There he is, the shot! He scores! Vinny LeCavalier with the goal as he snuck in. He beats Hiller. It's a tasty kick.
Great puck movement by the Flyers. Giroux has had an outstanding start to this first period. Saucer pass right across to the wheelhouse of the
trouble with Timo Solani, and Solani has the puck. A backhander, save Mason. There's a broken stick on the ice. Mason just getting his stick back now. And Solani gets the puck to Beauchemin for a shot. Deflection, score! No goal! We got to say it was deflected with a high stick. No
yes.
Goal. Solani is immediately going to argue this one. But
he's his best hockey as he talks.
Seems like it.
He's not outstanding with the Maple Leafs. Was much maligned and has really been a standout since returning to Anaheim.
Considered their best defenseman last year. Perry centering pass! And Maroon went hard to the net, could not finish it. Couturier races for the hit from Maroon and gets knocked down the second shove from Patrick. Behind the net, it's Simmons centering for Reed, and I heard post. Miller may have gotten a piece as well. Russell it right back in, and Thibodeau has to play it again. Knocks it off for Mazaros. These guys have been teammates for a while, but I think this is the first time they've been paired together. They get the puck ahead. Here's Voracek trying to cut in on goal. He spins, backhander, save Hiller. Hiller able to stay with the backhander. At all times. Head coach, not all the time. There's a shot and a glove save by Mason off of Ryan Getzlaf. Flashing some leather. Steve Mason.
Colburn and Grossman been in this game. The skating of Colburn getting the puck up the ice. Grossman a shot on net with a rebound opportunity. And then a good solid pinch too.
Now Hartnell cutting in. The shot save rebound. Bounced around and then is cleared out to the neutral zone. Flyers needing a change here, but they're going to try to get it. As Grossman intercepts that pass but turns it over to Getzlaf. Getzlaf hit across the line. Waits and fires wide out the other side. Cogliano scores! Another one of those goals that comes off.
Flyers defender, so he chooses to shoot. Goes right off the boards and ends up to the guy he was looking at originally. Cogliano buries it.
Back it down. Nino ahead. Palmieri is checked and here's LeCavalier. Couldn't get that through, and it's knocked out by Palmieri. He's in a race to the Flyers zone. He's going to win that race. In on goal! He scores! Kyle Palmieri, nice move. Opened up Mason and beat him.
In the net.
Unbelievable hands right there. Palmieri lines himself up between LeCavalier and the goal and then intercepts. Watch this. Waits for Mason, gets the five-hole open, bang.
Right back to Murray Perry. Across the line, got a shot off, save Mason, big rebound, another shot, save another shot! And Mason, with some help, makes the save. Puck was still loose, but the whistle does blow. Cogliano to tip the puck out to center, goes back after the puck with intensity, high on Mountain, and the puck, though, bounces to the slot. Bonino in front, they score! Palmieri, the redirection, and the Ducks have made it all the way back. They lead 3-2, get the puck back, and they'll drill it in, save made by Hiller. And Lovejoy will clank it off glass all the way down the ice. Wright trying to get to that dot before the horn sounds, but he does not. The game ends, and the Anaheim Ducks erase a 2-0 deficit. Kyle Palmieri scores two.